Guys, so I just bought the Hori Tac Pro and I have made a couple clips with it. Most of these, well, basically probably all of these are casual, I think. And I had a whole bunch of fun with it. At first it took me a while to use it, well, to learn how to use it, but I got better as I progressed through it. You're still gonna see my aim a little bit off because I haven't really got used to the mouse yet, and I'm playing on a bigger TV. And I'm planning on buying a smaller one pretty soon to, help get my aim up and stuff like that. But it's actually pretty fun. And if you have any questions about, what it does, or if you're planning to buy it, just ask us out in the comment and I'll answer your questions.